Hello and welcome to another Xfinity race. And well, we're the 23 car in the split. Not quite sure if we're actually or bottom split this time. So we might be second to bottom split, but yeah. We're at Homestead. You know, I don't want to say it's one of my favorite tracks, but I do like
Texas
running
looks
here.
clear. All right, Corey, we've got 2 laps to get the job done.
Even though it's very difficult. So. A part of me wonders if I should even try to qualify. Because with how this car is and how loose it is and everything, how loose it can be and then how tight it can get when you start pushing it. I'm having a feeling there's going to be a lot of wrecks. All right.
This will be fastest lap for Dudley, 33.9, V12.
Ooh.
New fastest lap for Neil, 33.3.
And that lap is pretty much ruined. All right. All right, even though we had a terrible qualifying, like we're pretty much like qualified last, because our warm-up lap wasn't really that good, and then we messed up on our speed-up lap, or on our speeding lap. So yeah, we're gonna be starting in the back of the field. We was gonna be starting in the back of the field anyways, so it looks like most of the people are qualifying anyway. So yeah. I wonder if a lot of the people who didn't choose to qualify just wanted to either start in the back or who actually just totally wrecked both of their qualifying laps or something. Looks like we do have some 2000 rated racers in here, iRating racers in here, so I don't think we're in the bottom split. I think I'm racing with some of the big boys, but even then I don't even then I've I it comes to I don't know. There's not the cleanest of racing I've noticed up here. Yes. I granted I wasn't really pushing on that lap, but I'm having a feeling it would still be a second slower with that slide. All right, so
that's the end of the session, 18th.
I would like to actually run the open series la or the open series for this because it's, double the length, 90 laps. I like to run longer races. The only thing is, especially with these cars, you really need to have a good proper setup, and I'll just get steamrolled by a whole bunch of people with better setups if I do run open. With trucks is a little bit of a different story, I feel. I don't know. Scoot my chair a little. Let's see. We get two tire replacements, which is, I don't even think we're gonna use both of them. We're probably gonna use one, but I don't think we're gonna use two. We might use the second set if there's like a late set caution or something.
Good luck.
All right. My God, that sun. You know what? It might be fun running a open race. Just because of it, of it heading into
Don't
nighttime.
I feel like three times already today, Devin.
The track temp is 27. The air temp is 25 Celsius. P18.
Just because you can get in into first gear doesn't mean you can. It doesn't mean you should start going. I've seen that name a lot, Brian Newport. I recognize that name for some reason. All right, so we're starting 18th. Really? I think anything, like top 15 would be good, considering our number.
Okay, Corey, are you ready? Watch for the lights. Green, green, green.
Yeah, everyone in front of me wasn't going, so I didn't want to.
It's Carlo.
Oh, God.
He's still with you.
I see a lot of smoke.
Holy crap, you don't see that? That sun is brutal.
Scott is now leading.
Where are we when you're coming over in that whole screen? Black.
17th place. Bravo.
Okay, so they're lifting much earlier than what I initially thought. Okay. But that also gives them a much better exit, I see.
He's gone on the left side. He's still there.
Yeah, I'm just gonna give them the bottom.
Inside's clear.
Considering, oh no.
He's making an unexpected pit stop.
He hit the water barrier.
Oh no, I didn't
Yeah, I feel like I'm putting too much wheel into it. Oh. I'm not using any brakes, so.
34.1. The guy behind has just done a 33.9.
Like, I wonder. Oh. Now I'm bleeding. Sorry, 17, I didn't mean to block you.
Clear on the inside.
Yeah, I really didn't mean to, like, block him like that. It just looked, I just kind of slid up right up into him like that.
There's a car inside.
Still there. Still there.
My God, that sun.
Real sun.
Got that time was 34.5.
Leader just turned to 33.8.
Okay, so we do have enough fuel to make it, but I wonder
that lap time was 34.2.
If everyone's gonna want to come in for tires at some point. My God, I let off too, or I keep on driving it like it's an ARCA car or something.
Just done at 34.4. sectors now, 1.1. He's still with you. He's still with you. He's still there. Still there. Still there. V19, that lap was clear down low. Time was at 34.6.
I'm surprised we made it this long, Green.
Time was 34.9.
Wow, that... Also, purple Red Bull. That makes a lot of sense of how he was driving earlier.
Still there. We're clear on the inside. No, on the low side. We're clear low.
Good job! I was trying to scare him into a mistake, but he didn't fall for it.
That was at 35.3.
Car on the high side. Clear outside.
Oh my god. Thought I was gonna run into him. And he thought, I'm pretty sure he thought I was gonna run into him. Or, yeah, you get it. Okay, so we're halfway.
Okay, Corey, you're halfway home. Your fuel is fine. The car in front of us is now Sanders.
Yeah, I didn't want to make it an aggressive move, because I'm having a feeling that would have only ended in tragedy. Yeah, I'm having a feeling everyone else is having the same feeling. Like everyone else is wanting the caution so they can have freshies put on. To be fair,
15th place.
Like, to be fair, I am feeling the tire wear, but it's not that bad for me.
That's kind of a lot better on the court.
I mean, as long as I'm running my own pace and I don't, like, you know, I'm not pushing it.
Outside. Clear high. Car outside. My side's clear. Clear on the outside. Clear on the outside.
Man, I can't believe I made that work.
P15. That lap was at 35.5.
Yeah, I personally don't like that high side. Like, I may get a worse run off of, you know, two. Kind of running that line like that.
Clear on the outside. It's car high.
Yeah, I'm back.
That's in place. How was that? Did you find clear on the outside?
Car jacked up.
Car high, stay low. Clear on the outside.
My God, that sun.
P12, the gap to Moore ahead is increasing. It's now 2.5 seconds.
Yeah, that sun is actually really causing an issue. I bet not just for me, but for a lot of other drivers.
You're pulling away. The gap behind us now, 1.3 seconds.
Alright, let's just put in the times. We may not actually even need a pit for tires. If a yellow does come out, though, we are pitting for tires. All of us are.
Your last lap time was at 35.6. Okay, Corey, the next car is Sellers.
Hello.
The yellow. gap to Sanders behind is now 1.1.
Come on! We can do this!
That's good consistency, keep it up.
Okay, so there's about like 2 seconds away. Okay, we can still get 11th place, but he's obviously has better tires than us, I think. But now we can put the pressure on him. But yeah, he's driving away. I think he has safer tires. Yeah, 1 and 2, I'm just not so good. My tires are dead.
Sanders ahead is now 0.8. White flag, one more to go. V12.
Alright, so P12, not a bad result, I would say.
Well, I pitted the tires on lap 26, I think, and got my lap back and picked up a couple of spots. I guess I should have went in earlier, but I thought it was going to go green.
12, that's the finish. Well done.
That sucks.
Went green all the way, that's actually kind of surprising.
Can you stay on the lead lap, pitting under green?
No, I went down a lap, but I passed everybody on the track, got my lap back, and picked up two more spots before the checker.
Hell yeah.
So yeah, with the number 23 P12, I'm expecting to gain some I rating. I'm guessing. I don't really know how the system works all that well, but yeah, pretty proud of that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
There's not really, since there's no yellows and whatnot, there's not really anything to look at as far as crash, you know, crash rise and stuff like that. So, let's just skip on over to the, results. Okay, so I gained 0.1 safety rating. Only 0.1. That seems a little odd. I guess I only did run 45 laps, but gained 23 I rating, so that bumps me up to 1300. So that's actually going up and up in the world. I don't think I actually got any X's, did I? Incidents, yeah, no. Huh. That's kind of weird how it was only... how I only got 0.1 safety rating, or if... what was it again? Was it 0.1 or is it 0.1? So I'm guessing it was 10 safety rating. Okay, I see now. I gained 10 safety rating. I see. That makes a little bit more sense now. Oh, I was just reading it wrong. That was a great race. Ended up getting another top 15, really. And, let's keep trying to get that I rating moving up.